Another previously closed restaurant has also announced that it's going to be reopening. Harrison County's Sunset Ellis Restaurant, located at 5776, that is, on Shinston Pike, Meadowbrook, the location, says that it will be reopening February 16th. In the restaurant, a flea market, drive-in, movie theater, previously closed last June, after being open for 67 years. Sunset says both the flea market and the drive-in are scheduled to reopen sometime in April, but no official date has yet been given.